Hello, meditators. Welcome back to yet another guided meditation for transcendence. My name is Raphael. I will be your guide for today's meditation, and I'm honored to have you with me today. We are going to be doing one of our vibrational meditation, a meditation to bring you to a transcendental state of consciousness. And these meditations have been specifically designed for this YouTube channel. I know you guys have enjoyed it, and so I'm really glad about that. And if you would like to, you can share them with friends, family members, colleagues, anybody that you think would benefit from these meditations. And let's begin. Make sure that you're in a safe place, that you don't meditate while driving or handling any kind of dangerous machinery. You can sit anywhere you like, any way you would like, as long as you have a good posture, that you're sitting nice and tall, with dignity, with pride. You can sit on a pillow, you can sit on a yoga block, you can sit on a chair, that doesn't matter. We close our eyes, we put our hands to our heart. And as always, we start the session by dedicating it to somebody or someone. It can be anybody, somebody that you love, somebody that you're having challenges with, somebody that you don't know. It can also be yourself. We do this with our eyes closed, hands to the heart, inhaling through the nose nice and slow and deep. And on the exhalation, we project our love, gratitude, and appreciation towards that person. In a few moments, you will be introduced to a sound, a vibration. This vibration will be our guide towards transcendence. It will also be our anchors so that our mind doesn't drift away. And so we will put our attention, our focus gently on that sound, putting it on the foreground of our minds, on the center stage of our interpersonal space. When a thought comes, don't try to eliminate the thought. Don't judge the thought. Don't judge yourself for thinking. This is part of the process. Simply go back to the sound as gently as possible, putting it back on the foreground of your mind. When the sound fades out, reproduce it in your own mind for a few extra moments. You may now let go of the vibration. The meditation session is over. Simply let it go. And come back to the sensations in your body. If you felt any numbness or tingling sensations, this is perfectly normal. Start moving your toes, fingers, wiggling if you need wiggling, stretching if you need stretching. Take a nice deep breath and open your eyes. Really take your time here as you get reacquainted to the environment around you. Notice objects, anything that seems familiar or anything that seems new. Colors, shapes, shadows, lights, but also sounds and smells. Really take your time here before you go back to your daily activities. That's it for me though. Thank you so much again for meditating with me today. My name is Raphael. Please do subscribe to this channel if you've enjoyed this meditation. If you would like to support this this channel, if you enjoy these meditations, I really appreciate it if you could go on buymeacoffee.com/raf and you can make a small donation. This really helps us keep going and providing all these free meditations right here on YouTube and on the podcast. And once again, if you've enjoyed these meditations, you can also share them. I really do believe there is an essentialism to meditation. It is essential for our well-being. And so if you know anybody that would benefit from these meditations, just send them a link, tell them to try it out, and I hope it will benefit them too. Remember that Sunday at 10 a.m. EST, we have our live meditation sessions right here on YouTube. They are free also. You don't have to sign up to anything. You'll get notified if you're subscribed to the channel and if you've let the notifications, of course. But this is a really cool opportunity for us to hang out and to ask questions, to answer questions, to engage in conversation. So make sure that you're here Sunday, 10 a.m. EST. That's 4 p.m. Central European Time. Yep, I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.